back to our search for the golden rule.
Well, here it is, in here.
Sure looks like it. Let's go in and check it out.
There's a book about George Washington.
Very observant of you, Go.
Created equal and are endowed by their maker with these inalienable rights, life, liberty, and the,
excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, how about the pursuit of happiness?
Excellent.
King Ott was a good father and wanted to help his son.
Hey, Pokey, don't you want to listen?
I'd rather watch, thanks.
Well, son.